the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Matt Moore.
Well, there's a lot of cold air that has settled in across the mid-Atlantic and the Northeast. Look at some of these current temperatures right now in the 20s, teens, and single digits, especially as you head up towards upstate New York. Syracuse sitting at 8 degrees this morning, 31, a little warmer as you head towards Chicago and Green Bay. And the milder air is still down to the south. It's still a little cool in Atlanta, sitting at 36 degrees. Of course, Atlanta being a major hub. And today and tomorrow, one of the busier travel days, everyone heading back home after the Thanksgiving holiday and the Thanksgiving weekend. And right now here in the Susquehanna Valley, it's off to a frosty start. We're seeing numbers in the teens across some of these sheltered valley locations, especially around the York area, up towards Lebanon at 17 degrees, Selins Grove and Lewistown right now at 14 degrees. On radar, though, not a whole lot to speak of, nothing being seen on radar, but we are tracking some clouds that are making their way into the western part of the state this morning. And as we head through the rest of today, we'll see those clouds beginning to thicken up here for us here in the Susquehanna Valley. So highs today in the upper 30s in your Storm Team forecast. We'll start off with sunshine this morning, then the clouds will roll in probably during the late morning hours and then thickening as we go into this afternoon and this evening. Tonight, mostly cloudy, lows a little bit warmer than what we're seeing right now. Upper 20s for those overnight lows, mostly cloudy skies and a little bit chilly for going into tomorrow morning. Highs tomorrow will top out in the low 40s and we'll start off with clouds, a little bit of drizzle, but then we'll be turning partly sunny going into the afternoon. And the past couple of days, we've been talking about these Christmas tree lighting ceremonies, and we have a few to talk about for tonight. For example, here in Dallas Town, 7 p.m., that's when we're lighting the Christmas tree in the center of town, 34 degrees, mostly cloudy skies, and a little bit chilly. Other notable locations here in New Oxford, Pottsville, also doing their Christmas tree lightings this evening. Expect similar temperatures. And we move from one York County town to another. We're looking live in Hanover right now. Clear skies, temperature is pretty cool, though, around 17 degrees in Hanover currently. Calm winds and pressure is holding steady, dropping just a little bit. But again, the clouds are moving on in with a weak upper-level disturbance that's going to slide in as we head into this afternoon. Here's what Predictor shows. High pressure sliding off to our northeast, so we get the clouds from that upper-level disturbance, and we also get the clouds from more of a southeast wind coming off of the Atlantic Ocean. The clouds are going to be sticking around as we head through the overnight and into tomorrow morning, and a little bit of drizzle possible into tonight going into tomorrow morning as well. By tomorrow afternoon, though, we watch a cold front approach the region. That will switch the winds to more out of the southwest, which will get us a little bit of sunshine during the day, highs in the low 40s. And then that front stalls out to our north as we go into Monday morning, and that's going to keep the clouds around through the day, all day Monday there, keeping this system off the coast, and we'll be staying out of the rain for the most part, perhaps seeing a chance of a shower as we go into Tuesday. So again, a little chilly today, 38 for that high temperature, and then we'll see the clouds on the increase into this afternoon and tonight as well. Into tomorrow morning, clouds and maybe some drizzle, but then we see the sunshine later in the afternoon. Clouds sticking around all the way to the start of the work week here. Mostly cloudy skies. A little milder on Monday, high of 44. And then we're in the mid-40s by Tuesday. Chance of a shower there. Mild Wednesday, looking pretty good with a high of 50. Mostly sunny skies. That'll be the best day out of the next seven because we'll see those temperatures in the 50s Thursday and Friday. But we're watching the next storm system, which could bring the chance of some showers both days.